Hello everyone, my name is Jim Jasinski. I'm with Ohio State University, the Department of Extension, the Integrated Pest Management Program. Today we're out here at the Western Ag Research Station, and I'm going to give you sort of a preview to our pumpkin and squash hybrid trial. Assisting me with this is Brooke Beam, Ag Educator of Highland County. So I want to give you some background on this to set this up for you. We have here 27 different hybrids of mostly powdery mildew tolerant or resistant pumpkins or squash. These plants were seeded in the greenhouse May 31st, transplanted June 8th. Each plot was given 75 pounds of nitrogen in the form of 2800. There was no P or K added. Our soil test levels were high enough that really wasn't an issue for us to amend with, so we did not do any of that. In terms of the weed control, we used a pre-emerge strategy, dual, and glyphosate as a burn down. Later on, we came back and used Sandia and Roundup using a shielded sprayer between the rows. These rows are on 15-foot centers, and each plot is 45 feet long, and the easternmost 10-foot has been untreated, meaning there's been no fungicide applied to it. The other 35-foot of each plot has been treated with conventional fungicides, starting July 25th, alternating Procure and Quintec. So that's a pretty standard program here in Ohio, which gives us pretty good results. And as we do this, we're going to see a couple of aids that will help you figure out the size and shape of some of these fruit. So one thing you're going to see in this presentation is either a basketball, thank you, or a softball. And that's going to give you an idea of how big the fruit is relative to these two objects. So I think that's everything you need to know. I hope you enjoy the tour.
Snowball, a small pumpkin from Seegers, is powdery mildew tolerant, averaged 1.8 pounds with over 60 fruit per plot. Warty Gnome from Harris is also powdery mildew tolerant, had 33 fruit per plot, averaging 3.3 pounds per fruit. Miniworts, another hybrid from Harris, is also powdery mildew tolerant, weighs in at 1.8 pounds, just about 45 fruit per plot. Sanchez is from Harris, 28 fruit per plot, 3.2 pounds. Hybrid Pam is also from Harris Seed, averaged 4.1 pounds per fruit and 26 fruit per plot. Blanco, a slightly larger white pumpkin, at 5.7 pounds average, had 31 fruit per plot. Half Pint from Seegers is also powdery mildew tolerant, had 74 fruit per plot at 1.2 pounds average. Cinnamon Girl from Johnny's is also powdery mildew tolerant, had 34 fruit per plot at 2.5 pounds average per fruit. Valenciano, also from Johnny's, set just two fruit in this trial at 16.2 pounds average. 1 Too Many by Harris is powdery mildew tolerant, had 12 fruit per plot and an average weight of 12.4 pounds per fruit. Gumdrop by Johnny's had 16 fruit per plot and an average weight of 6.4 pounds per fruit. Warty Goblin by Harris is also powdery mildew tolerant, had 17 fruit per plot and an average weight of 12.7 pounds. Fairy Tail by Harris had 11 fruit per plot and 10.7 pounds per average. Blue Doll by Harris Seeds is a powdery mildew tolerant, had 14 fruit in the plot and an average weight of 12.9 pounds per fruit. Indian Doll, also by Harris, is powdery mildew tolerant. We collected 18 fruit per plot at 14.5 pounds per fruit. Zeus, by Harris Seeds, is also powdery mildew tolerant, had 14 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 13.8 pounds. Moonshine, one of the few white pumpkins, is also by Harris Seeds, had 16 fruit in the plot with an average weight of 6.7 pounds. Red Warty Thing by Harris Seeds had 12 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 12.5 pounds per fruit. Renegade by Johnny's Seeds is a powdery mildew tolerant variety, had 13 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 14.2 pounds per fruit. Thor is by Seeger Seeds, 10 fruit in the plot at 11.1 pounds per fruit average. Knucklehead by Johnny's had 11 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 12.4 pounds per fruit. Twenty-carat Gold by Rupp Seeds had 13 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 14.4 pounds per fruit. Hermes, a new hybrid by Harris Seeds, had 16 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 13.2 pounds. Gallo by Harris Seeds had 12 fruit per plot at an average weight of 10 pounds per fruit. Carbonado Gold by Rupp had 13 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 13.1 pounds per fruit. Orange Sunrise by Harris Seeds is also powdery mildew tolerant, had 19 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 16.4 pounds per fruit. Bayhorse Gold by Rupp Seeds had 15 fruit in the plot at an average weight of 21.3 pounds per fruit. Well, that was a quick review of the 2019 pumpkin and squash hybrid trial at the Western Ag Research Station in South Charleston, Ohio. I hope you saw a few interesting pumpkins or squash that you might try in 2020. And if you have any other questions about the trial, please give me a call at the office or send me an email.